Emily, would you sleep in one of these?